yellowfish in Galapagos Island. Research is gathering underwater footage and data in the Galapagos Islands, found what appears to be a Mola Mola cleaning station. These bizarre and mysterious fish grow to an incredible weight of nearly 2,270 kilograms, 5,000 pounds. They are the largest of the bony fish anywhere on the planet. Often described as the animals that evolution forgot, or the fish that nature forgot, they look like a clumsy, prehistoric beast that consists of only a head and fins. Descended from pufferfish, they have a tail that has evolved into a smaller, less obvious structure. They swim using their enlarged pectoral and ventral fins in an unusual flapping motion. As expected, they are not fast swimmers. Although they can reach surprising speeds for very short distances, they generally swim at about 3.5 kilometers per hour, 2 miles per hour. When alarmed or threatened, the Moila Mola will often dive and accelerate, trying to reach depths at which their pursuers are not able to follow.